Hey everybody, happy Tuesday night, Super String X here. We are live and we're going to be playing some Legend of Zelda, so I hope you're all ready to have some fun. I remember last night we were going through the one of those beasts, the awesome whatever divine beast. I think it was Vaniboris, the one that looks like a camel. So we're going to finish up that hopefully tonight and then probably move on to some more shrines. So buckle up and we'll get going. Here we go. All right, good. I'm sorry, dude. I'm back now. That's right. Shit ball is rusty. Well, that's super loud. I guess lower this down a little bit. So, I mean, but that's the thing. The numbers are the numbers, and yeah, but 15-second delay. Yeah, that's. I do that on purpose because it gives me a second to prep, and then also it helps with the stream. Yeah, I set that up myself. I can choose whatever I want. I can do like a minute or 1 second or whatever. Well, you would qualify. I would need to finish the prequal, but you actually do qualify, so you know. Well, I assume 640, so. You didn't think I was gonna say that, huh? You didn't think it was gonna make sense. When you have that much down, it's you're covering a lot of the issue, you know. Well, now you know you can make it happen, and 100,000 more isn't going to do too much to the payment. It's going to add, you know, another 100 bucks to your property taxes, and, you know, probably be like 300 bucks more, but not a huge amount. I gotta look at your last 2 years property. I gotta look at your last 2 years tax returns, and I'm gonna average them, and hopefully they're year over year increasing. Otherwise, I'm only gonna be able to use the most recent year if it's lower. If it's the same, that's cool too.
Yeah, it is.
No, I mean your year to date would just look stronger because now we're in this year, right? So you'd have to wait to file your next year's taxes, and then that would have then you wouldn't have to wait 24. They do, and you're putting enough down to do that, but the rate's going to be higher. So I can run the numbers, but the payment's usually offset, right? It's not like you're going to get a huge benefit from it, but I can run the numbers. It might be worth doing. Because you're getting the best deal. Are you trying to qualify for more than that? Well, this is more, right? This is more than what you are at. Okay. I'm glad you said Newcastle. When you if you'd have said like cool or something, I'd have been like, well, then you're gonna have like 3,000 a year in hat in fire insurance, which is gonna be a real pain. Okay. Well, I mean, you could probably still qualify for more. I just did a quick numbers, run on this particular purchase price. Technically, it's just till your next tax filing because then you can use that most recent year averaged with this year or 21, right? So when you file your 22 taxes, if your 22 income is higher, it's you're not going to get 100% of the benefit, but you're going to be able to average it. And since 21 was higher than 20, it'll be a better position for both those. I think that it's going to be more of, I think it's probably going to be more of like a buyer's market, or at least a balanced market, maybe at the worst. Oh, no biggie, dude. Yeah, no problem. Right. She'll understand. Well, maybe she's down to throw down that extra couple hundred K and you could still do the loan. Because, I mean, what's the price of the places in there? That's even cheaper than you were just looking at. I don't personally like Lincoln. Like, I don't think it's a great area out there personally. Yeah, it's down the street from my Roseville rental, right? Yeah. Yeah, I remember. I've been over to your mom's house several times over the years. That house, anyway. Yeah. When your stepdad died, I went over there. And then I went over there a couple of times with stuff for Trevor, dropping stuff off. I don't want to say what the stuff was. Yeah. His equipment that he was looking for. The home gym stuff. Right. Flies? I mean, my advice is, I would make the move that's comfortable and not the one that's like a huge stretch, you know? Yeah, I mean that with what the numbers you're talking about, it's not going to be a problem. Well, you could add an ADU if you have the property for it. Accessory dwelling unit. Pretty much out of anything now. Do you know any contractors? Probably like 250. I mean, you could do like new first and on that house and then add that square footage. You know, it might be more. I mean, you'd have to talk to a contractor, but it's probably Well, what's the biggest property you needed? Hey, Brooklyn. Like square footage wise, yeah. What's the biggest property square footage wise? Square foot would be just right, because you don't want to be like the biggest house, because it's not going to be good for comps, you know. But a few hundred square feet under, you'd be right in that sweet spot. How many bedroom bathrooms are you 3-2 right now? Oh, that's right. I'm dressed like a girl because I'm over here in the. Yeah, I'm a girl. Yeah, it's just I had to sneak into this town where only girls are allowed, so I had to like find this special suit that's like a girl suit. This is what I'm missing here. That's what I'm missing. But yeah, that's what I would think. I mean, if you like the neighborhood, your property taxes are set at your current. You know, I mean, if you do add on to it, though, that could trigger reassessment. So you got to watch out for that. I just shocked myself. Okay, what does that give me when I put that up there? Doesn't really do anything. Oh, I bet you I know what it is. I probably have to go back to the other side now that that's up. Some of these things are a little bit more complicated, like it's like the multi-dimensional thinking of all these different levels, you know. But yeah, at least you know the numbers now. Yeah, she just started. But yeah, how's that going with the kids' homeschooling packs? Is it a profit center, or is it just kind of there?
Sounds like a Shark Tank idea. Where you can cut down on the production cost and increase your margins. That's a bummer. Well, you gotta resolve that right away, dude. You're opening yourself up to a lawsuit. Not giving legal advice, but you should talk to an attorney. Do you have your property in a trust? Okay, so then there's not much other assets probably you have to worry about, but. Just it, you know, protects them. Super exciting. Well, you can do it with what you have right now. It's just a matter of buckling down on the rest of it. Because everything's, you know, you have like supplemental income, and that's gonna cover you. It's just, you gotta be wary of that, you know. Is it just that one dude that you primarily do the marketing for? Sixty, then you're set. right? You said 50% of the ad spend, like over the minimum. Oh, I think you said 50. Okay, because I'm like, dude, you're set if they do that then. But it's only for the amount over? It's only for the amount over 40K? Why don't you just get three other clients? How much time do you spend on that client every month or every week? Is that like a 40-hour a week client, or you have 3 hours? So, dude, why don't you work 12 hours a week and, you know, quadruple your income? Okay. But it doesn't matter what his ad spend is, because there's all kinds of people that would pay for productivity at that level, you know? Well, that's why he's number one, dude. You could sell that as a info product on the internet and have $1 million launch day, like those dudes back in the day, you know. Have your little countdown timer on your website, a couple of checks for social proof, you know, the whole white one sheet rolling down, you know. Oh, but there's more. You sign up today, you get these, you know, three other programs. Well, I mean, based on your 3 hours a week, you know, that's not a huge time commitment. That's cool. he's at that level where he can do that, you know? He's the Lamborghini guy, right? They gave him a Lamborghini or whatever? Yeah. Guys like that always make me wonder. It's like, dude, if they're giving you that car, you know they're making a lot of money off of you. It's like, why don't those guys ever want to just be their own boss? And it's, what's the name of the bank? Oh, is that where PJ was working for a second back in the day? Well, you've got that proof, right? You've got the history and the connect now, and you've been working with the guy for a while, and even if you're spending 10 hours a week, you could do it 3 more times and still just have a regular job, but be making, you know, 4 times more than you're making right now. It's not, I mean, you've already got the system down. Could you apply it to a different type of product? Because you're doing government, right? Yeah, that's it. Oh, you're doing it, okay. Would he have a problem with that? thought that would have been open already. Was it the other side? What's he, is he sick? Well, conservatively, the numbers make sense. Like I was saying, at that level, at like 800,000, if you go below, you probably have a little squish room. But I haven't looked at your taxes yet, so you know, I need to look at your taxes to see if there's, you know, room for another 100,000. In Irvine? Wow. And it's just a seminar? Wow, that's a super high conversion. Oh yeah, it's just a pain though. Got to stretch. That's not a bad thing. It's like, look at the effort level for that. You know? That's what you have to remember, like. Stuck on this puzzle right now. I'm missing something, and I'm like, there's like this elevator. I can see it through one of the windows going up and down, and it's like, how do I get into that cavern? Looks like there's two. That before. I think there's like a way to stand behind the other side. Dude, I walked past this three times. I can't believe I didn't see it. I'm a bonehead sometimes. Yeah, and I'm like, what am I missing, right? Like, I'm missing something. Like, I can see where I need to go, but I can't figure out how to get there. And it's right here. Yeah. Yeah, I think you did actually. What are they sharing it?
Fear.
It's just gonna walk, drive you right up there. Ta-da! Yeah, you did mention that. Yeah, yeah, like they came and dropped him off after you stopped paying them. Where's the eyeball? There it is. See, I was like, how do I get through this walkway? Now I'm in the walkway. Now I've got to open up that door there, which I'm not sure if it's up here or not. Let's see. I have a feeling I gotta turn those deals a different way. Yeah, probably. Oh no, I fell down. Darn it. Now I gotta do that again. Oh, I found it. Yeah, I'm a dude. I just have other outfits. This one, like when I'm in the desert, this one gives me like, it gives me like heat resistance. No, this is specifically a girl's outfit because I needed it to sneak into a... Yeah. No big deal. I don't want to wear girl's clothes to sneak in someplace. No, they can't hear you. That's crazy. That's the crazy thing. I always thought that Peter probably sat back and just laughed to himself, like, I can't believe they did it. Okay. Got it. All right, so here we go again. Oh, I should probably get over here in case the door shuts. It's weird that the door stayed open this time. Or am I in a different area? It's weird hearing my voice. I feel like I have a much deeper voice, but then when I hear it, I'm like, no, it's super high. I have to like try to have a lower voice. Oh, there's an eye right there. Shoot, I'm gonna have to switch headsets here in a second. No, I missed my ride. Going down. Okay, where's my headset? Sorry about that. It looks like I was switching ears. Yeah, you should switch to the AirPods, I think, if you're gonna use an iPhone. Yeah, you get what you pay for. When it comes to like, you know, how the tech works together, it works pretty good. Where's the other one? I can't even walk. No, I'm good. I'm just gonna reach out to maybe a couple other realtors because I don't want too much more, you know, because I have limited bandwidth on what I can take, and so I like to work with certain people, you know. And like I was talking to a listing agent today, and we were talking about a different agent, and well, there it is. And it's like the other agent wanted to work with me, and I'm like, I don't know if I want to after this deal, you know, because like I can. Yeah. I mean, I work everywhere in California. Nobody ever meets me in person. I'm kind of like the Wizard of Oz, you know, just hanging out behind the scenes. Yeah, exactly. The voice on the phone. Bam, okay, there we go. Bam, done. How long did that take? In an hour, so. Oh, well, it took me like at least an hour the other night. Alright, now I'm gonna leave. After I do a couple of things here. Well, you can cook one at a time, so which is your favorite? Harrison does that too. Yeah, little humans. Topaz. I'll take that. So even though this was a pain, I like this about this game, like having to figure stuff out. It doesn't just give you the answer. Kind of cool, like I'm on the back of this thing, just chilling back here. Okay, now I'm done. I'm gonna go look for some more shrines. I'll come back and battle the final boss later. Unless you guys want me to battle the boss now, your call. If you do, type it in the chat. It'll probably be more fun to go find some of these other shrines to finish up all the many, many shrines in this game. Now here's why I'm wearing this outfit. Is it a good temperature on the temperature gauge? If I wasn't wearing this, I'd be like burning up. You know what UWM did too? They went out to those companies like that actually provide leads to those huge places like Bankrate and got a nationwide lead deal, and now they're selling those leads. Normally it's like a 40K buy-in to even talk. Like they started cutting out anybody that wasn't spending that much on those lead sources. And now you can buy like one-off leads from them. Exclusive for like $45 through UWM. It's crazy. Like, just because they wanted brokers to have the upper hand, you know. Who does? Who texts you? They just use them just like I do. They might be correspondent like CLA is. But all that means is you're not getting as good a deal as if you come to me, because usually they're taking a little bit off the back. You know? But I mean, they have a 14-day average closed nationwide. And they're actually trying to push it to 12. Like, that's their goal. And Matt just dropped pricing on everything because he didn't want to just be the largest wholesale lender. Want to be the largest lender for every type of thing. And so that means they got to go against the retail places too. So you drop price to get more volume. Plus, I think it's perfect time for it with rates having been so high. You know, having jumped up this year. Because I was just telling you that my bow was about to break. So much for the durability of it. Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here and go find some more shrines. Can't do that one. Pretty sure there's some more out here somewhere in this area, so let's go to this tower. I started playing that, what's it called? Oh shoot, why is my brain blanking on it? It is called Elden Ring.
I think I was telling you about it, like personalizing the face and stuff, and like the body type and everything.
I mean, you can really get into it. I can imagine, like, you know, I was trying to figure out the controls, basically. And, yeah, it's like comprehensive.
For sure, man.
Looks like it's gonna be fun, though.
Okay, I'm gonna throw away all my arrows here. Just so I can get this little seed. Karak seed, I think. Oh, come on. This should be easy. Choked in the open net. There we go.
Well, that was a waste of a bunch of arrows. That's where that is. The rock band? What song?
You're kidding.
That's... Oh, okay. I thought you said something else. Okay, I thought you said something else. It sounded more like an E. Really? Is he crazy?
Yeah, he's probably, he sounds pretty crazy. He had that one for some reason.
So stay up here. Is there anything higher up there?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I'm not a big heights person, to be honest. Like, I didn't go see that movie where the guy walked between the Twin Towers because, like, I'm just not a heights guy. Yeah. It was like a while ago now. The walk, I think. Oh, and he fell off. Yeah. Yeah, it's like, dude, you didn't have to die. Like, you went up there on your own and decided to do pull-ups. It's like, yeah, it's just like completely avoidable. It's not the Matrix, man. You're not gonna fly. They can just hear my words. Yeah, they can hear what I'm saying. Normally, if I'm playing and I'm like, you know, playing Call of Duty or something, unless they specifically don't turn it on, like, you can hear the people I'm playing Call of Duty with. So if you want to get on Call of Duty, then we could, then they'll be able to hear you. So where am I going here? I've got to go around this mountain. It's a big giant mountain too. I weighted my initial stuff towards hard so I could get the Master Sword right away. So I don't have like tons of stamina like I did the first time I played through this. I kind of did it more even the first time. Is that what you were telling me about the other night? When you're like, I haven't seen ice maker trays in a long time. Those guys are actually pretty easy to take out. They're just skulls, basically. You know, there's bones, leftover bones. The live ones are much more difficult. This guy's like a spider monkey, dude. You can climb up anything. Unless it's raining. If it's raining, all of a sudden you can't climb anything at all. You like literally fall off every single thing you touch. Everything they say is so valuable it has to be said twice. Okay. So that's probably a Korok seed. Look at the size of that thing. Shrine of Persona.
Each one like a couple hours, 2.5-3 hours. It's Bluetooth? You said it's Bluetooth? Or a plug-in? Oh, I got something like that at Costco a couple years ago. I bought it for Jay, but he didn't want it. It's not like that, but it's like a what do you call it? It's like a knit cap, you know, but it's like the ears are sewn into it, and it's rechargeable. YouTube has a ton of those. I like this one that it's like you go, it says you go to sleep in 3 minutes, and it works for me every time, dude. Works every time. Yes. It's got like a theta. Have you ever tried the Silva Ultramind? The long relax. I bought that program in like 2001 or 2002. It still works awesome. Yeah. As long as it's used for the goodness of all mankind. Or whatever he says. Yeah. Have you ever tried the Muse if I showed you that? That biofeedback headset that I have? That's basically what it does. Yeah, it just tells you you're listening, and you can choose, you know, different things to be listening to. But basically, it tells you if your brain's in the right, alpha state or whatever, relaxation state you're looking for. And if you'll hear like bird sounds when your brain frequency is in the right position, and you'll hear like these little tweeting birds, you know. And then when you're not, you'll hear like the wind and stuff. It's actually really cool. I need to get back into doing it. I did it for a long time. I've had it for years now.
But it really does, like, relax you. It's great for stress. Yeah, because it was a CD set I bought, and it's, yeah, they have that long one that's like 30 minutes long, and he says in it, like, when you wake up, you'll have been asleep, you know, sleep for about 2 hours, but and it makes you seem, feel like you slept for 2 hours, but it's a 30 minute thing. I used to do it at lunchtime back when I had the Land Park office. Remember that? Yep, YMP. No, dude. I saw him one time downtown, but I don't have a problem with him anymore. I mean, we settled. You know, I sued him and he settled. Yeah. Years, dude. It's been 17 years since that whole thing, since YMP closed down. We closed it down after that all happened with all the deals that just went out the door one day. Right. That was back in the day, dude. It was the Wild West, you know? Yeah. That sounds really good, actually. It's gotta be right around here somewhere. I'm looking for a shrine. Has he seen this game before? Oh no, I meant for Switch. He can walk on water. You're like, Friday nights he's turning water to wine. That's cool.
I'm not going.
That was a bad idea. Nah, I just, it was her pleasure. Yeah. Really? You shot that back in the day? Oh man, I keep freezing. Right. Yeah, that's exactly what you do. You beat him after, you have to beat all those divine beasts first, and then there's a lot of stuff that goes on before you get to that point. That's why it's so cold that I'm freezing again. Of course, I land on the one spot that's frozen. At this time of night, that's awesome, dude. Good kid. On a bike. I wonder what I should use to hit this guy. Maybe fire arrows, because they just gave me some. Dang it. This guy's a real pain. All I really want was these rocks over here. It's like... good at this guy, and so I'm not going to waste any more of my time with him. Yeah, yeah, that's it's a guy. It's a rock band. It's like, yeah, it's like frozen. There's a one in the fire area that's like really easy to take out, the fire one, but this guy's not easy. And his power rolls back up when you're done, so it's like, I haven't figured out how to beat him super easy yet, so I'm just not going to battle him. He said, ooh. That's hilarious. Yep. That's the right way to think about it. Looks like a shrine over there. Yeah, those are bad guys. I don't know if they're camping. They like to sit around the campfire and make noises and eat food. That's gotta be a shrine right there. And I imagine I'm gonna have to beat those two dudes and then... But first I gotta beat this guy. And since he's in the winter, should turn into dust, or he's supposed to. Watch this dude. See this? You're gonna see a dude laying on the ground here in a second. He turned into dust. Yeah. Take some prime meat. Okay. Hey, Rick. Glad you're still here. Appreciate you watching, actually. Sorry it's taking so long to find this stupid shrine. I knew there was one up here somewhere. I put a couple of possible places. I think there's actually two up here, but at least I found this one. Yeah, I can hear you. Yep. Not at all. No. No, I definitely appreciate it. Doing what at the table? Oh. At Beach Hut? Which one? think California might be a two-party consent state, but I don't know. I think if you're in public, though, and you're videotaping, I think it's different than audio recording, like a clandestine audio recording. But I mean, you have to check with somebody that knows. Amazing. Oh, wow. That was like the first, you know, it's like back in 06, I remember my first, like, you know, Microsoft phone that had like a touch screen on it. And the video was so horrible, man. Horrible video. From themselves. From themselves. Protect them from themselves. Not a test of strength. Then I have to waste a bunch of my swords. Oh, clip this. Yeah. Oh, you perfect time for the enemy. I'm way ahead of you. Well, 15 seconds. Melting ice hazard. I fell in the lava, dude. Yeah, but the rock didn't.
Yeah.
Like
putting
stuff
on
people's
car
and
remember
that
dude that
stopped
the one
time
when we put those big like duct tape across the street and then put a bunch of food on it.
Yeah,
and people would drive. I was there for like frozen pizzas and like all this stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
now you're
the adult,
so
things
are
so
different
now.
Talk to
Beetle,
he would
know.
Really?
All of it?
Why?
It's not gonna work. their patents expired. Yeah, I just can't take Tylenol all that much because it'll... Oh, okay. Yeah, neither do I. It's bad for your liver. I guess a lot, everything is, but it's like really bad. It's a lot of followers, dude. I have 22. How does that work? That's a bummer, man. I just fell. I just fell in the... Oh, dude, that, yeah, that's the way to go. It's a great, smart way for kids to get your parents to buy you a bunch of toys. You know? I wish I'd thought of it. Of course, they didn't have that when I was a kid. Oh, dude, it's insane. Yeah, he's already He started streaming with me. we were just streaming Pokemon over the weekend. I didn't know about any of this stuff when, you know, Jay was little, but it was like, wasn't even around yet, really. So, H-Man's got the big opportunity. Let's see if this burns if I throw it through here. No, it made it. It made it. Ha! Made it. Oh, in a second you'll see me throw the ice through the actual flames. Yeah, and then I've got to walk through myself, but I need this thing for it. Oops. But I got to actually pick it up and hold it above my head there. Hold it. There's like a little ledge. Just like hold it there. And then run underneath. Bam. Yep. It's a magnet. No, it's like they're all kind of similar. You just gotta figure out the puzzle. The only ones I don't like are the ones that are like a test of strength. So you basically just have to waste your shoot, your swords and stuff, beating these dudes. So it's like not a puzzle. It's like I just gotta beat these guys. How big is it? I didn't know either. If they do, this is the first I've heard of it. Who? What is that? Look at that tree. Oh, I thought that was a tree. It's like a hangout for those lizard people. He's gone. What's the moon look like then? Is it full? That's where tech come from. Yeah. Did you text Paul being like, did your wife know?
Nice.
Can't
pick family.
That's good.
Got lucky with that though.
In most ways.
With the PJ.
I think he's cool, dude.
Yeah.
Who knew, man?
Who knew?
Yeah. This is payback.
That's hilarious.
Kidney.
Yeah.
It's not the same.
Begin with the end in mind.
You're a star and you shine.
That's what you do every day.
it's the insurance company commercial or medical hospital commercial.
I think you get what you expect. You deserve.
And that's the problem.
Yeah, you get what you expect, you deserve.
So you have to change your expectations. Well, this is going to be cool to watch this in a second. Just watch, I freeze in the air and shoot him, and then he disappears because they're frozen, so if you heat them up, they... Do you see that? It's like a shining thing, but... Yeah, that's what I was saying. No. Call of Duty. I don't know what good is. Probably not. If I had to guess. You know what? All my streams pretty much are uploaded on, check out YouTube. Almost all my streams are on YouTube. You see, I don't play it.
And you'll get better, trust me. After about 1,000 games or so. Come on. Yeah, get away. No. Roblox. I just want peace in this house. Hey, that looks like something fun to do before we go out tonight. At the same time. That's hilarious. It's really fun. Oh, dude, like, you'll see your body get cut in half. Like, it's rough, dude. stupid thinking.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it's nuts nowadays. People get so angry about nothing.
Especially driving. Oh, man.
But it would not go
that far. Not as far as people go nowadays. It's like insanity.
With all the video, too. I mean, it's all caught on video. You watch it on YouTube.
I can't believe I just did that.
It was a clan?
That's hilarious. Like Call of Duty. I had the same gamer tag since I got my first Xbox back in the day. Oh, well, then you should play. You should definitely play Call of Duty on Friday, dude. I think they all play together, but I have the Xbox X. I think you can play with either one of them, probably. But I'm not certain of that.
Yep.
Oh,
oh
yeah,
definitely.
Check out
my
YouTube
channel.
You say that it's like all this stuff around. All this streams are on YouTube.
Or Rumble.
Yeah.
But
give me
a
second
here.
All right, everybody.
I think I'm gonna call it a night.
So
I will
be
back
on
Thursday
to
stream
some more.
So I'll
be
most likely I'll be playing
Breath
of the Wild
on
Thursday,
Thursday,
and then Call of Duty on
Friday.
So
appreciate
y'all
stopping
by.
If
you haven't
already,
hit that follow button.
Definitely
appreciate it.
And
that way you'll
get
set of notifications
when
I go online. If you
want to
watch through this as I find
more
and more of these
shrines,
which seem
to
be
to
no end, just
tons
of them
everywhere.
And
other
than
that,
again,
I
appreciate you guys all being
here
and saying hello.
And
I hope you guys all have a great
night.
And I will
see you
guys
all
on
Thursday.
Super stream out.